is that we didn't do this to make some venture capitalist a lot of money. We didn't do this to increase Raleigh's industry or to increase the national GNP or anything else. We did it to have a blast. We did it to learn about business and to have a blast. And I think that's what we've done so far. And along the way, I think we've pleased a lot of customers. I think we've made a lot of roads in the industry. I think we've left a mark where someone can look back and see what DaVinci has done. And I think that we've made some really positive marks on the industry. But overall, what we did was we had a blast.
We've got one person left. Dan Christoph, he's not on the phone. Come on in. Dan, I'd like you to meet somebody very important.
I'm on the phone now.
We can't bother him now.
And who am I meeting here?
Well, Dan, I'd like you to do something for me. What I've been trying to do is go through the office and have people be funny in an impromptu, kind of spontaneous way, and everybody has stunk, including me. Mm-hmm. So it's got to be you. And you're it. You're the last guy in the office.
Can you teach me how to do that?
I can't. You're doing great, though. The beard is a good touch. I like that.
You like that?
He glued that on today.
That's right.
He doesn't even wear it.
I had a funny hat somewhere, but I can't see it. Well, the man has no facial hair. But
it's an incredible thing.
I do have a racquetball glove. Maybe that would help.
Well, we'll go with it.
Actually, this is my glove that I use to do sales engineering. What I do is I put that on.
Mm-hmm.
Then I come over here, my engineering marvel over here.
Right,
computer,
right. Mm-hmm.
And what I can do is I can wave my hand over the computer.
Right.
And suddenly, all the data, all the knowledge that is contained in that computer comes into my brain.
No way. The man is Michael Jackson. It's incredible. He's Michael Jackson. He's gonna moonwalk for you right now.
And that's it. That's
how you do a little moonwalk. It's like this, I think. You do it like this. I love it.
On the desk?
You are fabulous. We are out of here.
I can't do that.
It's a Michael Jackson thing. Hold on. Projectile. Right through there.
Ooh.
Oh my.
Yes.
Oh,
but
oh,
the magical sales engineering glove. And take care of that.
Oh my God! Anyway, I knew he would bail me out, ladies and gentlemen. I really knew he would bail me out. Watch this guy.
Any other sales engineering you need done while you're here?
No, please.
Okay.
Please, that glove is scaring me. It's scaring me very much.
I can take my glove off then. Done for
the
day.
This concludes the DaVinci tour for today. I think we've basically exhausted any possibility of comedy whatsoever, and I'm pretty sure that there really is no possibility of comedy. So, at this point, I'm going to bid you adieu. And I'm going to go in my office and lock the door. I think I'm also going to cry. But anyway, thank you very much for joining us. And think about it. It's terrible. It's just terrible, isn't it? Anyway, thank you very much and good night.
Is that all?
That's
all for me.
Is that it?
That's all I can do.
Let's do some outtakes. I also have some gummy bears today. And I have some, someone sent me these, but I have some white chocolate candy with pretzels. I'm pretty much loaded for bear today, but it's getting around Christmas time, and you know you've really got to be able to give someone a lot of positive incentive to use them and to make sure that you get every last bit of sweat and hard labor out of them. Bah, humbug. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Thanks a lot, buddy. You tried hard. You know, it kind of went slow. It didn't go so well
today. It didn't go too well. The sad thing is, they're all going to go back to being really funny. You know what I mean? Anyway, in fact, they're doing funny things right outside the view of the camera. But that's just the way these people are, if you know what I mean. They don't want to spoil their image. But anyway, we're done. We're done. Thank you very much. Well, you did a heck of a job.
Thanks, pal. You did great. Thanks for your help. I'm just going to be going now.
Okay. I'll go back to being my boring self.
That's okay. Let me get the elevator for you.
Thank you.